You know what I think that y'all should do? Even if you don't want to do it, do it in a goddamn way. 18 years ago, right here in this house, myself and John Hammond, we opened this particular place. Let's give him a big round of applause, John Hammond, huh? Now, if y'all like the blues, all right. If you don't like the blues, you're in the wrong goddamn house, but you done spent your money, and I got it in my pocket, and you damn sure won't get it back. So, be nice. Hey, little thing that you might like. If you don't like it, don't worry about it. Just pretend like you like it. I mean, goddamn, well, I don't give a goddamn.
Get back.
bass. It used to be. I was calling my own. Lost so in the sleep. After the hard work just was done. And I know, yes I know, I ain't never gonna let you go. I know it, yes I know, I ain't never gonna let you go. And I know, hey, 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 hey. Would you do me one more favor? Would y'all get together and get another old man like me, Mr. John Hamlin? Let's give him another big one applause. The young man on my left, my grandfather, a long, tall tree. Did y'all hear him sing some blues for you? But the Pete Allen, let's give him a big round of applause, too. Huh? This other little fella, I don't know about him because he don't act right too often, but whatever he do it right. Let's get together and give Mr. George Bass a big round of applause. Huh? That little lard, excuse me, sound like a little odd ass boy on the bass. Do something to him. Let him thump something for you. Mr. Ike Anderson, huh? My drummer, he don't like no blues, but we got him playing them motherfuckers anyway. He like the money, honey. Brother Jerry Porter, if you don't mind. Huh? Hey, can I get funky if I want to? No, I don't know what you wish to get funky, y'all, because I told you, I got your money now. I'm not bullshitting with you now. You forget that. You ain't never going home with that money. I got it in my pocket. And you can leave that alone.
I know it. That's what I'm trying to tell you about, honey.
But you're smart. Here's the thing that I want to do, because the old man, he was so good to me, and he showed me so much and taught me so much about a thing, not Sonny Boy, but the old man, Muddy Waters. I'll try. I want you to know that this whole entirely different thing, I'll show that for the show, as far as I'm concerned. Me and John, we didn't talk about it, but I think we should dedicate it to old man Muddy Waters, because, thank you.
Right here, with your bad self. Train around, 16 coaches more. Train around, 16 coaches more. Love them stole my baby, it's gonna do. Train, coming on around, baby. Train, coming on around. Now the stole my baby, it's gone. Do it again. What makes people just don't understand? What makes people just don't understand? I worked hard all of my life, but tired of being shut up. Oh, London stole my woman. It's gone, dude. Would y'all do me a favor? My. My. Got a real funky feeling. Lord, I do despair. Hold on. Let's stop. Can we go down south a little bit? Get it! Mississippi! Atlanta, Georgia! Memphis, Tennessee! Can I do one thing like this here? It's my home, it's my home, it's my home, baby. It's where I live, home, baby. The mountain, you got my child. The mountain, get out. I'll leave y'all alone. Oh, no. Wait a minute, y'all, listen. Can I tell you something? I don't want y'all to get up at your friend's house. You know, sometimes your friends have something they want to do. But I know they'll tell you, say, hey, come on by, you know. You're welcome. But when it comes down to that nitty-gritty thing, what him and the old lady want to do, they don't need you around the house no more then. Don't do that. Go to your own house. I'll get you a hotel, I'll rent you another little nasty thing. Can I say this like it's here? Train number 16 coaches long. Train number 16 coaches long. That's a little stole my face. It's gone. It'll do it again. It'll do it again. I'm on. It'll do it again. Oh, baby. Do it again. Get down on my child. Do it again. No, baby. Come on. Oh,
Thank y'all.
When y'all heard this number, you got to do one thing. Stick it in, pull it out, or hold it there. Now, take your choice. I'm going to stick mine in, and I'm going to hold it. And I ain't putting on a goddamn thing. Now, if you want to, just do it. You hear me? Get back with the rest of it. 1, 2, 3. I just want to say a couple of verses, and I'm going to leave y'all alone. I got soul, I'm super bad. I got soul, I'm super bad. Got me a 30-220 on a 45 frame. Don't shoot nothing but a ball and chain. You told me, baby, we were doomed. God damn it, what can I? Oh man, I got soul. I'm super bad. I got soul. I'm super bad. Wait a minute. Can I? Can I do it if I want to do it? Yeah. Let me, fellas, wait a minute. Get cool, brother. I'm sorry about that, little brother. Mr. Soundman, I'm sorry. You're dirty, little old. You just dirty, that's all. But I like it. With your ass, listen. Can I do one thing? I want to go to the bridge. I want to hit it and quit it. If I do it other than that, y'all can get me off the stage because I'm sanctified and it gets good to me. Get out. Shit. Let me count it. Keep on pushing it. Bring it out here. When I hit it, and I tell you to get it, and when I say let's go to the band, let's go. Don't be fucking around bullshitting about it. Just get to some of it. Here. Be cool. One time, hit me. Do it again. Hit me. I feel it. Yeah. Good God Almighty, child. Wait a minute, y'all. Can I count off? And can we go to the band? And make it to the bridge? 1, I feel sweet. 2, you made me feel alright. 3, man, can I bust some fight? 4, hit me.
One more time for Brother John Hammond. Would you? That's my man, man. Can I say one thing? Y'all better 220 on a graveyard frame. Won't you nothing but a ball and chain. You don't mean, baby, we must do. God damn it, what can a old man do? Don't do it like that. Wait on me. Ah! Don't do it like that. Wait on me. Right here. I told you, didn't I? God damn, the younger generation is a monster, ain't it? You know, they just closing this part here, they're going to get a new thing, you know what I mean, to do. And we're going to open that up, too. And you come on and you tell your friends to tell their friends. Y'all come.
y'all come. We don't give a good goddamn what happened to y'all come. I want you to keep the cup because you can smell them fumes in that thing later on. And I thank you for having a drink with me. We'll be right back. And don't y'all go no place, huh? It's a pleasure. Thank you. Now, when y'all over with the new place, get back with trash. Showtime! Get back! that little fat boy. One thing, can I go down slow if I'd like to? Did I have one back there? I didn't. What till it, a young lady on the bar over there, put something in my mouth. If you don't mind, I'm not talking to you, little brother. Little fucker, you. What's your bad? Can I go down slow right here? Now you told me you were going to take them back. You told me. I gave them to you already. Come on. Oh, la, la. Oh, come on. Good God, I'm my child. I know, yes, I know. Oh, I ain't never gonna let you go. I know it. I know I'm never gonna let you go. Don't
Do me a favor, yeah. Time. My baby. No. No, no, yes, I know. Boy, I never gonna let you go. I know it, yes, I know. Boy, I never gonna let you go. And I know, do me a favor. Can I told y'all I'm sanctified. Give me a little soul clapping. Sounds like I wanna say, y'all, let's say. Time, wait up. Say what? It's so goddamn good to me, baby. It's so goddamn good to me. And I know, yes, I know. Oh, I never gonna let you go. I know it, yes, I know. Oh, I never gonna let you go. Go. We'll be right back. I said I've had my fun. But I don't get well no more. I said I've had my fun. But don't get well no more. Since my health is failing me, one more and I'm going down slow. Somebody please write my mama and tell her that she can hum in. Oh Lord, somebody please write my mama and tell her that she can hum in. Tell her to cry for me. Oh Lord, I didn't do the thing that I should. Waiting on the right train. School bus blue. Waiting on the right train. School bus blue. Feels so good. And I know that I know I'm never gonna let you go. I know that I know together and bring Mr. John, little John Hammond, back to the bandstand. Can we do that? Would y'all clap your hands? Brother John. One more time for the brother John Hammond. Let's bring them to the bandstand. Come on. We want to say one thing to each other.
I feel so good.
Listen. John, listen.
You remember about 10-9 years ago, that's when we first opened these goddamn doors. It was too nice to us. The kids was young. They made us feel so good. Nobody won't learn. But now we got some new people, and we ain't never gonna do them wrong. Now you know that I love us. I ain't never gonna live alone. But John, you.
Come on, brother.
What can an old man do? telling you about it this morning, baby, and I just can't help myself. I feel it, Lord, I feel it. I don't want no goddamn body. Look at it. Ain't it nice? Ain't it nice? Mr. John Hammond, let's give him a big round of applause. If you don't mind. You don't find too many, and you don't find none. Mr. Junior Wells here, ladies and gentlemen. One of the great harmonica players who ever lived in the world. One of the great singers, blues singers, Mr. Junior Wells.
Can I say one thing? Listen.
And I know. Just so long. And I know. You make me feel so good. You're so goddamn good to me, baby. And I know, yes I know, why I'm never gonna let you go. And I know, yes I know, why I'm never gonna let you go. And I... Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it from Mr. Junior Wells. Mr. Junior Wells. For this fabulous band. I want you to know it's been not a big turnout, but a lot of feeling here tonight. I'd like to thank Scott Chapman and the Jabberwocky. I hope in its new incarnation that it surpasses everything that has gone before here. I'd like to say hi to Pete McMahon here,
great harmonica player with the Kingsnakes. All right. Mr. Junior Wells and his band. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Good night.
Oh, you.
It says one thing. Little fat fuckers doing something wrong. I don't know how to play that, but I'll try. I'll tell you what I do. I'll try just a little bit. No, I can't do that because one, if I do help me, then it won't be right to me. And it won't be right to you either. But if it's a majority of people that say it's try it, then it's a big basic thing to me, you know what I mean? Yeah. Keep an eye for you, honey. I'm sorry you said it, little fat fucker. And I hope you don't like it. I'm just one person, you know what I mean? That's why I got a band. If I didn't have a band, then I wouldn't be shit in the first place. I can write tunes and sing it whilst I'm doing that, but when it comes down to arranging it and putting it together, you need everybody that's with you, you know what I mean? I apologize to you. I'm just Junior, but Junior ain't shit without a good band. You know what I'm saying? I know better. This is a little fat fucker talking about helping. Now, if the girl say help me, I can understand it, but you talking about. I want you to understand, baby. I don't want nobody here. No, I can't do it. I want you to help me? No, I can't do it all by myself. Want you to help me, baby? Woman, I can't do it all by myself. I want you to help me, John. Well, I gotta find myself some help. I'll see y'all when they open the new joint, okay? No, you got it. It's one thing for sure. I don't know what time we're supposed to close this fucking joint. What time you close here, brother? What time? I don't got nothing to do with one thing, and that's when they say that I have to leave, and you're not going to stand there and holler in my ear and You try to piss on my head and make me think it's raining. I know better. That's what I told him. I asked him. And he did his thing and he don't want to come back no more, so I'm sorry. Well, I'll ask him. If I can get him back to you, I'll try him. Mr. John Hamlin, your public wants you to come back and say good evening to me one more time, if you'd like to.
Junior Wells, ladies and gentlemen, the man before you right here.
Can we do one thing? I'd like for the band to come back to the bandstand. And we're going to do one more number, and we're going to leave y'all alone then, you got it? Can we call the band back to the bandstand, huh? Can we do one thing? No, hold on. We're going to do one thing. We're going to get together and do one thing if y'all want to do it. Now, you ask for it. Now, if you don't want to do it, let us know and fuck it. Thank you, sweetie. I'll keep an eye on for you. Bye.
Dawson, Jim giving me advice.
Got my mojo working.
I said that gypsy woman now, keep giving me advice. I got a whole lot of tricks, baby. Keep it right here all night.
Got my mojo working. Got my mojo working. Got my brrrr working. Got my mojo working. Got my mojo working. Say it one more time, brother. You say it, no, say it. You got to say it. You got to say it one more goddamn time. And it just don't work on you.
That y'all should do, even if you don't want to do it, do it in a goddamn way. 18 years ago, right here in this house, myself and John Hammond, we opened this particular place. Let's give him a big round of applause, Mr. John Hammond, huh? Now, if y'all like the blues, all right. If you don't like the blues, you're in the wrong goddamn house.
but you done spent your money, and I got it in my pocket, and you damn sure won't get it back. So, be nice. Hey, little thing that you might like, if you don't like it, don't worry about it. Just pretend like you like it. I mean, goddamn, well, I don't give a goddamn.
Oh,
after the hard work said was done. And I know, yes, and now, boy, I never gonna let you go. And I know, yes, and now, I ain't never gonna let you go.